When you try to import M4A audio files into Audacity, you may have seen this error. This also happens with the AAC formatted audio files. In this video, we will quickly solve this problem, so you need not use any online converters to convert audio files from M4A to WAV or MP3 formats and get it done offline using the Audacity software. Here's how to do that. Go to the Edit menu and click on Preferences. You can also hit the Ctrl P keyboard shortcut to open the Preferences window. Then click on Libraries. Here, under the FFmpeg section, you may see that the required library is not found, and this is what's causing our importing issue. Now click on this download button, and depending on your operating system, click on your hyperlink. We will see how to do this on Windows for this demo. Next, click on this external download page. Here, download the FFmpeg library. You can choose the zip or the executable version, it's your choice. I would choose to download the zip option. It's roughly around 12 megabytes in size. Once the download completes, extract the zip file contents to a folder. Preferably extract these within your existing Audacity folder. Finally, let's now locate the installed files using the same preferences window by clicking on this locate button. Once selected, the DLL file shows up here. In case you downloaded the executable file, you will have to install it and then follow along further with these instructions. Click OK. Now, we can directly import the M4A files into Audacity for editing without the need for any online conversions. Please hit the like button if this video solved your issue, and thanks for watching. Bye.